Ooh. There you go. Sorry about the hit in the face. Good morning, evening, afternoon. Whenever you're watching this, I hope you're having a great day or have had a good day so far. Monday morning, on the way to work, which is always a fun thing to do. As you can tell, I am not driving today. My lovely wife Kelly's taking me in because she has a few things she's got to take care of today while I'm at work, which is absolutely fine with me. With that being said, it is now October 1st, which is, we're getting close down to the nitty gritty at the end of the year. Which is fine. You know, it's been a good year for us, being able to move and everything, so kind of happy on that. Enjoying our new place. It's one of those things is that there's been good, there's been indifferent, there's been bad. You know, it's been a year, and yeah. But I'll be more about that come towards the end of the year. Forgot to do a vlog yesterday. Time got away from me, so I apologize about that, but hey, it happens. So basically last week was really good. Worked, spent time with the family. So everything went pretty good. Enjoyed the weekend with the family, had fun with the family. OU, OSU both won their football games. So, but, you know, that's about it, really, in all honesty. Didn't have much going on this weekend, so thankful and grateful for that. So, but I'm gonna go ahead and get off here. You guys have a great day, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Later.